Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter SystemSettings.exe System Error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to perform an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC. Next solution is to scan your system for viruses and malware. Search for Windows Security in the Windows search bar and open the application. Now, go to the Virus and Threat Protection tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Scan Options, scroll down and select Full Scan and then click on Scan Now. The last solution will be to update Windows and all of its drivers, and this can be done using the Windows Update option. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Check for Updates. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.